Well, on this episode of Large Person Wanderings, Tommy and I had the pleasure of going to do a drive over Independence Pass to Aspen, and boy, the views from it are breathtaking. So please be aware, the road is very narrow and very steep, so if you do go, please use extreme caution and just be safe, take your time. But man, the views are unsurpassed, and I highly recommend it to everybody. As always, thank you for joining us on our mini tours and our mini adventures. And if you'd like us to go check something else, so please let us know. Leave some comments below. And as always, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Jerome signing out. Enjoy the rest of your day.